half subtractor and full subtractor. Half subtractor. The half subtractor is constructed using XOR and AND gate. The half subtractor has two input and two outputs. The outputs are difference and borrow. The difference can be applied using XOR gate. Borrow output can be implemented using an AND gate and an inverter. A1 difference 1. AB1 difference borrow 0. B1 difference borrow 1. Full subtractor. Full subtractor is a combination of XOR and OR NOT gates. In a full subtractor, the logic circuit should have three inputs and two outputs. The two half subtractor put together gives a full subtractor. The first half subtractor will be C and AB. The output will be difference output of full subtractor. The expression AB assembles the borrow output of the half subtractor, and the second term is the inverter difference output of first XOR. C1 difference borrow 1. B1 difference borrow 1. BC1 borrow 1. A1 difference 1. AC1 difference borrow 0. AB1 difference borrow 0. ABC1 difference borrow 1.